One person has been hospitalized with life-threatening injuries after fire ripped through a home in Jamaica Plain. The Boston Fire Department says the flames erupted in the home on Union Avenue at about 4 o'clock this morning. Firefighters quickly sounded a second alarm. Damage from the fire is estimated to be roughly $350,000. The cause of the fire has not yet been pinpointed.